Okay, so this is how we end the search for the Higgs boson. We find it via microgravity acceleration using the Los Alamos National Lab magnet, which is 140 teslas. You accelerate at the top of the arch.